Hello friends of the Modern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Ember, a very special firefighting simulator. I don't even want to call it really simulator necessarily, but come here before you go into the garbage there. Our first priority, of course, as always, is to save lives, so we are doing a right-hand primary. Haha, I'm kidding. I'm not doing anything of the like. Okay, so... Oh, what? Wait, there's one more in here somewhere. Oh, somebody is in peril. Dang it. Okay. Come here. Go. Yeah, look. Ambulance services, apparently. They are still real ones. Wait a second. Fake firefighting services. Maybe that's the new thing for... ouch. Maybe that would be something new for Mr. Oops. Okay, that was interesting. Uh-oh. Somebody is in peril. I can hear that. Get water in here. Now, what's really interesting is the fact that they actually have... poor guy. The fact that they have air simulated and out here. Air simulated as well as... Oops. Okay, let's... Yeah, let's try this again, shall we? This is the good thing. You can try it again and again and again. So one of the things that I noticed with this game is, as silly as it is, but it has fire dynamics simulated. Well, not all that bad, to be honest with you. Okay, get that clown out of here. And by that I mean backdrafts, flashovers, overall there's quite a bit of fire dynamics simulated in a pretty silly game, let's be honest. Like if you, for example, bust open a door and set door... Man, you gotta be kidding me. But if you bust open a door and you have fire behind it, you can have a backdraft. And a pretty bad one at that. So that I find rather interesting. Okay, we gotta be quick. Okay, never mind. Back up. I'm gonna go from the outside. And those are gas bottles that are exploding right now. Nope, that's the wrong one. Unbelievable. Fire is everywhere. Uh-oh. Do you hear that? That means that somebody is in peril. Okay, let's do it. In here. There you go. Oh, dang it. Up. And see here too. Like the heat is... Yeah, it is. I mean, obviously, it's a very simplified version of firefighting, but all things considered, it's not halfway bad. Oh boy. Oh boy. Where is the... Ow, 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 ow. Okay, well, you know what? Let's have a look here. One died. Well, let's rescue the money then. We can't rescue people. Oh, dang. Well, it went almost in my truck, so there's that. Oh, hi there. Woo! That was a nasty explosion somewhere. Let's go. So we have 3, 6. Yeah, we won't be able to rescue all of them anymore because we lost one. But did you hear that? That boom. That was a backdraft. Oh boy. Oh boy. But I do have something new, and that is this. Oh shoot. And now you know where it all exploded earlier. This is probably also where we're gonna find the person that perished. Hey, not here. Yeah, this one is clean. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Oh, hello. Let's get a little bit of help here. Yeah, see, you can see how the heat is moving as it should. So that's the thing that kind of fascinates me about this game, is the fact that, yes, it's a silly little game, and I very much so, I have to be honest, I very much dismissed it, but it has better fire simulation than some other games that call themselves fire simulators or firefighting simulators. So, okay, so this is where we had one person perish. Okay, back here. Oh shit. Yeah, I need you here. Oop. Let's go. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. How are we doing on the water side of things? Not so great, to be honest. So just have to be careful now what we're gonna do. Where is the person? There. Okay, get him. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. And back out. Out, out, out. Oof. Come here, you. 5 of 6. Oh, yeah. The house is about to break down. We gotta get out here. We gotta get out. Out, 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 out. Oh, this is... dangerous territories here. Put him down. Come here. Oh, wow, that could have been bad. Hey, yeah, there's no rescuing this house anymore. But we can rescue money. Whew. Oh shoot, I hit him in the head. Oh, amazing. Well, this house is unfortunately done for. Alright, well. Well, at least you got me out. Yeah, exactly. Processing fee, service fee, 600 out of 800. Well, I think we should go back there. And try it one more time. Should we? Yeah, we should. Ember eats. Special object. Low house damage. This. Put your skill as responder. No. Okay. Let's try this again. Rising sea levels create new waterfront properties every day. Cool. Okay. I would like, if at all possible, to get up there and before everything explodes. So this is going to be my approach this time. Go! Oh, hello. That's definitely very quickly. Okay. Out of here. To get this thing in. Come on, quick, quick, open up. Oh my goodness, look at this. There is somebody in peril. I can hear it. Okay, you're gonna stay here. Go, 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 go! Oh my... Do you believe it's here that we have the problem? Yeah, we do. Okay. Have to get as many out as possible. This must be where it all started. Get him out. Out, 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 out. Shoot. Now we have to wait for a moment. Oh, you know what? I be that as it may with that hole. Ow. All right. Dang it. Grab it, grab it, grab it. No, 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 no. Okay, that's good. Oh, actually doing pretty decent. Sometimes I have to move some water. Oh, hello. That's this again. And we're out of water. Anybody in here still? Fire department, anybody in here? Alright. Oh, I'm actually making really progress here now. Okay, it's probably coming from downstairs now. At this point. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, they are all a little bit worse for wear, but... Hey, that was actually pretty good so far. There's one. Have another look in here. Oh, hello. Yeah, the cache wants to be rescued as well. For sure. Uh-oh. Come here. Okay. Grenade out. Actually, we're doing pretty darn decent. I would say. Oh, more money. Okay, we are good here. Ow, what happened? Sounds like we have another fire over here somewhere. Nothing here, nothing here. Nothing here, nothing here. What's going on in here? Let's have a look. Good? Must be below. What is directly above us? Okay, we have to figure out. Here's some. Oh! Oh, hello. Heck out of here, dude. Get him out of here, my goodness grief. Alright. Him again! Okay, you know what? Alright. That's it. Gonna be using the ladder to get them quickly out of the situation. Oh, actually, I remembered something. Do we have the windows open? Hey, I'm not doing so well anymore. Are you, buddy? Unbelievable. Out here. Okay. Yeah, this definitely had some time to burn. No doubt about that. Oh, more money. More money. to be really careful. You know, this would be fun. It is a multiplayer game. This would be fun multiplayer. Okay. Oh, dang it. I was hoping. Surprised that this all can burn though. If this help. Yeah, see, but this is what I mean, like with the heat effect on the top and everything, it's amazing. Oh, careful there. Let's get them all out. I think we're good here in terms of, I mean, honestly, we did as much with the fire as we could. So at this point, we're just gonna make sure that we get everybody out in a timely fashion. That's number three. Nobody's in peril anymore at this point. And some monies that we're gonna give him as well. Six, five of six. I'm gonna find the other two. This is five of six. Let's see here. One up here. And one is somewhere up there. Okay. There's more money for you guys. Okay, let's see here, where is he? Oh, there's one up top. Where's my ladder? Yeah, let's get up here. Anybody here? No, okay, done here. Oh, above us here. What the heck? How am I gonna get up there? That is now the question of all questions. Get to the roof. back here. Got my ladder. There's one. 5, 6. 6. House is starting to burn more. Ooh boy, look up there. Okay. 2 ladders would be nice, but I guess it is what it is. Higher yet. Get there. Dang. Somewhere here. Ah, it's above here. Whew. Warm. Wanna make sure that it's not getting crazy up there, because that person is right above it, so trying to get I have any water grenades left, so that's not helping at all. Always a bad idea to go into a building where you have the fire potentially coming after you. Okay, 2 more here. Will I be able to throw them that far? Probably not. Oh no! Dang it. There's no other way down here, is there? Probably not. This is where a trampoline would be nice. But okay. It is what it is. Oh, not legit. Stay here. I'm going back up because I don't have much time here. Come here. Okay, the house is a loss at this point anyway. I wish I could knock him. Ooh, hello. Last one! Come here. Yeah, at this point I don't think... At this point I don't think we can... rescue anything anymore. That's my ladder. Although, I guess we could see what the thing is here. Make a little bit more money. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this will burn through here right away. Ember eats is one thing, but Ember moving services would be a whole different story. Did I just... Do you hear that upstairs? This is rather... Eight of six. I got them. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. I do hope you enjoyed the episode. And until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.